So, and that's why I like folk music, actually, is because the past is complicated. Sometimes people say, oh, you know, it was simpler times back then. But if you asked them, they probably wouldn't have said that. Probably said, man, these are the hardest times that we've ever had, right? Thinking of complicated things, I'll do this song that I wrote about my uncle. As a kid, I just thought my uncle was funny all the time. Turned out that he was pretty deep into the bottle. But of course, because I was a kid, I just thought he was a goofball. So as I grew up, I found out more and more things about him, and some of the bad memories that my folks had about him were not the memories that I had at all. So I wanted to write a song about a complicated person that had a bunch of the funny stuff that he used to say in it, because he had all these kind of hillbilly portmanteaus that he would pull out of nowhere. And my favorite thing that he used to say is, if he was about to crack open a cold one or eat a pulled pork sandwich or something, he'd say, boy howdy, hot dog. Which I just thought was worth holding on to. So this is a boy howdy hot dog. Them coals are turning bright red, firewood's in the truck bed, river's running low this time of year. Ragweed's on the turnpike, bedrooms mostly Christmas lights. Sorry, friend, I don't lend tools. Boy, had a hot dog, pretty good life. Pretty little house, pretty big wife. She lets me fry her pork chops twice a week. Which is a euphemism. Well, hot plate, baby went and made a cake. I never seen a heaven that didn't have a snake. Well, hot plate, baby went and made a cake. I never seen a paradise that didn't have a snake. Blue jay's a mean little bird, ugliest song you've ever heard. Get off my porch, I'll kick your rear. Everything she does is magic, I watch her catch a lizard. Careful or his tail will come right off. Boy had a hot dog, pretty good life. Pretty little house, pretty big wife. I fry up her catfish twice a week. This is another euphemism. Well, swamp rose, sweat stain, get money, make it rain, cold beer, tin can, Cadillac, Mustang. Well, swamp rose, sweat stain, get money, make it rain, cold beer, tin can, Cadillac, Mustang. Doctor asked me where it hurts, born to fish, forced to work. Don't let them tell you what your broken heart's worth. Fire ant on the sugar trail, tail feathers on a nightingale, arrowheads and bones is all you'll find. Boy had a hot dog, pretty good life, pretty little house, pretty big wife. She lets me wear her bathrobe anytime I please. Well, she's thick as a forest and a cavalry of bushwhackers. Never seen a bald number, bullets wouldn't scatter. Well, she's thick as a forest and a cavalry of bushwhackers. Never seen a bald number, bullets wouldn't scatter. That's a lot of euphemisms in a row. I think that the nice thing about euphemisms is that they hide what they really mean. And if you're a kid and you don't know what the word euphemism means, you probably don't know what's underneath the euphemism. Euphemistum. Thank you. God dang, I'll be go to heck. This bar's mostly peanut shells. If you'll drive, we can play pool. Hot pocket, sweet potato pie, Saturday, Sunday rolling by. Take off your shoes, let's watch TV. Boy, I had a hot dog, pretty good life. Pretty little house, pretty big wife. I can't recall my ex-wife's name. Something my uncle really said to me one time. But the love you lost is right where you left it. All right, gone forever, boy, go ahead, forget it. But the love you lost is right where you left it. All right, gone forever, boy, go ahead, forget it. Them coals are turning bright red, firewood's in the truck bed, river's running low this time of year. Thank you very much. Thank you for indulging me.